This is a video from shopstuff.co.uk showing you how to perform a program backup on the SPS2300. First of all, place your USB stick in the right hand side of your monitor. The big red button in the bottom left hand corner, press yes. The passcode is 49s. And then OK. Go to this PC, the C drive, SamTouch, data, and demo. Copy your SPS2200 folder and then find your drive and then paste it in there. Replace the file in this destination. And there you go, that's backed up.